reports out of Lebanon that a senior leader of Hamas has now been killed. Lebanese state television says Saleh Arouri and two others were killed in an airstrike in Beirut today. He's one of the founders of Hamas's military wing and headed the terror group's presence in the West Bank. Israel has not yet claimed responsibility for that strike, but had vowed to take out Hamas leadership, quote, wherever they are.